Welcome home, speak. Very well. Then touch taken. Let these souls. Farewell, Ashen One.
Ah, Disc, wasn't he? Prithee, be careful.
Ah, how may I... Ashen One.
Welcome home, speak very well, then Tuphaken. Cirrus of the Sunless Realms, former servant of the Divinity. Duties we each bear, but one's duty is a solitary affair. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and travelling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We are well along the Road of Sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the Cathedral, home of the Grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way. Oh yes, Horace. He's not very talkative, but don't think ill of him. He's an upstanding, kind-hearted knight, a fine partner for this grueling journey. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then tuck taken. Farewell, Ashen One.
Ah, 'tis good, wasn't it? Prithee, be careful.
Welcome home, speak then. Very well, then touch Higgin. Farewell, Ashen One.
Thank you.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then take them. Farewell, Ashen.
Ah, it is good, wasn't it? Prithee, be careful. Thank you.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then take no. Let these souls be drawn from their manifest. Farewell, Ashen One.
Ah, tis good, wasn't it? Pretty, be careful.
Welcome home, Speed. Very well. Then Tuckhake Narfan.